This is Bob from the police, 911.
I can film anyone.
So, if you want the girls to walk on, that's fine. Do you think you'd be able to get them? So, what we have to decide on is the officer, the FBI guys have an arrest, the officer can have him arrest him, but I have to have the ID to say that is the person. And he's down here in Washington, right? Okay, Washington is over here. It's the next block over. In 3 minutes, it's third.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna take care of my children.
Yeah. Girls? Do you wanna walk with them down there? She's gonna walk with you guys so that way you can identify them and they can just stay with him.
Well, they lie right to our face.
Hey, watch your language around my children.
Be more worried about this guy trying to violate constitutional rights. I'll throw that thing in the middle of the fuck street. There's a cop right there. Mm-hmm.
Alder.
They're trying to do a show up. We're on Washington.
So they're on Alder, Bob. I'm going to go over to Alder, actually.
Okay.
I'm going to go to Alder and maybe you just stay here.
I will. You see him?
Yeah. So they can hide in the back of the car if they want to and then get away from these guys.
Are you okay with that?
I give kids all the time rides in my car. He's ridden in my car.
Okay, your mother is going to adore this.
So they're sending the cadet and the safe and clean guy over. Keith's already over on Alder. All right. So how you doing, Officer Scott?
Actually, I did see you on news. It was that whole thing on the East Precinct.
Uh-huh.
The transit camp out
there. Oh, yeah.
You were there. Who was the main agitator there?
Agitator?
Yeah.
I'd say ODOT.
No, it was the actual... He was a guy there with you. I can't remember what's his name.
I don't.
So are you still excluded from City Hall?
Me? No. Right now, I was supposed to have a hearing yesterday with the hearings officer because I appealed my exclusion. And the city delayed it. And basically, I'm allowed back at City Hall until they.
So Scott, is this an exposure call?
What call?
Exposure?
I don't
You don't know? Because they're bringing the people over to identify them.
I believe it's harassment.
Oh. Yeah, I noticed there's a mom and three kids that's coming over. That's why I was asking.
You'd be a police cadet.
That'd
be kind of interesting, actually.
Have a background. You been convicted of any crimes?
Oh, yeah.
All right, then I don't think you
could. I'm convicted of weed crime, basically.
Could get you the background.